introduce yourself.
My name is Minh. I'm 11 years old. I'm in grade 6 from Vietnam. I like playing the piano. I don't like playing the guitar.
Tell me about your appearance.
I got long hair, black eyes, and a small nose. I'm wearing a white t-shirt and a white short.
Tell me about your hobbies.
I like cooking, traveling, and swimming.
Your abilities.
I can swim. I can't fly.
Your daily routine.
I wake up at 6:30. Then I go to school. My school begins at 8:00. My school finishes at 4:30. I go home at 5:00. Then I eat dinner at 7:00.
Your family.
There are 4 people in my family. They are my dad, my mom, me, and my brother. My dad is the oldest person in my family. My brother is the youngest person in my family.
Okay, can you make the question with either much or many?
How many books have you got? How many food are they? How much food are they in the fridge?
How many students are in your class?
In my class, I have 11 students.
And how much water do you drink every day?
I drink once a bottle water.
How many bananas are there?
There are 3 bananas. There are 3 apples.
How many eggs?
There is 1 egg.
And how much pizza is there?
There is 1 slice of pizza.
Tell me about Hoa.
Hoa is from Vietnam. He is Vietnamese.
And who are they?
They are from England. They are English.
This is Bob. Tell me about his day.
Bob wakes up at 6:30. He eats the breakfast at 7:45. He goes to school at 8:10.
What is he doing?
He is playing baseball.
What is she doing?
She is flying a kite.
What is she doing?
She is jumping in a trampoline.
What is she doing?
She is drinking juice.
What is he doing?
He is laughing.
What did he do?
He read a book.
And what did he do?
He ate burgers.
Can you tell me the past tense of walk?
Walked.
And the past tense of jump?
Jumped.
And the past tense of run?
Run.
And the past tense of go?
Went.
Good. Can you spell subject?
S-U-B-G-E-C-T.
Can you spell laughing?
L-A-G.
N-U-G.
N-U-G.
H-I-N-G. And can you spell finished?